A former Radnor Township commissioner has pleaded guilty to child pornography charges. Philip R. was arrested in October of 2017 on several counts of possession and distribution of child pornography. He later resigned as township commissioner. Investigators say R. collected images and videos of girls under the age of 10. Sentencing has been scheduled for May.